Yo, what's up? It's Sam, and welcome back to another video. And today, we have a topic video, and that is about I have new internet now, and basically that's going to allow me to stream and do all the other kinds of fucking shit that's going to be pretty lit. Basically, I basically had really bad internet, like, throughout a long, very long time, and I was getting really bad internet. I couldn't stream, and whenever I tried to upload a video, it would, like, lag the internet to hell, and, like, nobody could use it. It was so laggy, and it would take forever to upload a video. So, yeah. Now I got new, I used to use Windstream, which was pretty shit, if you ask me. They had so many outages, issues, and bugs, and now I got new internet from, Time Warner Cable, or TWC. So, the specs are pretty insane. It's like 12 times as faster. I can pretty much stream and upload at any time I want to with no internet lag whatsoever. So, I'm very excited. And now I can... I'm going to be doing a lot more streams. Like, I'm going to be streaming probably... half the week. Like, that's probably what I want to try to do, is stream every single Saturday, Friday, maybe, yeah, you know, just a lot. Gonna be streaming a lot. So, with that being said, I'm gonna be streaming on Twitch a lot, probably, MCPC and MCPE on Twitch, because I'm just gonna go on a little mini rant right here. I honestly do not like YouTube streaming whatsoever, even though the only good thing about YouTube streaming is the convenience, having all of your followers and, like, subs all in one place, so, like, they can easily find your videos and all that. But honestly, I don't like that whatsoever, because it clutters your channel with your streams, clutter your channel with your actual quality content. So I don't know, I just don't like the idea of streaming on YouTube. I don't really like the layout of it and all that. I don't know, I'm just not really into it. So the only really thing I really like about it is the convenience and having everybody in one spot. But yeah, that's kind of the thing. So what I'm going to do is I'm leaving my Twitch down in the description below. I want you guys to go, like, follow it, and I will be streaming on there a lot. Also, if you guys ever click on my video and check, like, if you click on a video and if I'm live on Twitch, it'll say, like, it'll have a notification on the video. They'll say, like, I'm live on Twitch. So if you guys ever watch a video and I'm live and you didn't get a Twitch notification, then that's kind of another way to find out. But yeah, for now, I'll be streaming on Twitch. I might try doing a couple YouTube streams every now and then just to try it out. But for as of right now, I'll be on Twitch. So yeah, so go follow my Twitch. And yeah, I'll be streaming a lot. So that's pretty cool. And yeah, I'll catch you guys in another video. This was a quick one, and I'll see you guys. Goodbye.